Why did you make me black?
It is the cause. It is the cause, my soul. Let me not name it to you. You chaste stars. It is the cause.
So sweet was ne'er so fatal. I must weep, but they are cruel tears.
No, don't put a breath there. Can you hear that breath between weep and cruel, but they are cruel tears? Yeah. I must weep, but they are cruel tears. Get to the end of the sentence quicker.
So sweet was ne'er so fatal. I must weep, but they are cruel tears. This sorrow's heavenly. It strikes where it doth love. She wakes.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh, that's good. It was good. Thank you, Michael. Now, you guys, how would you compare Romeo and Othello? Do you think that Othello's love for Desdemona is true love or true lust?
Lust.
Okay, John. Now, why do you say that?
Well, I mean, come on. The guy's too jealous and ignorant to see the truth.
Why can't Romeo be just as ignorant as Othello?
How did Othello expect everyone to accept the fact that he was in love with a wife?
I see.
Okay, hold on, Isaiah. Let him finish.
That's okay.
See, I believe that both Romeo and Othello were in true love. They did anything for their women. The outside world destroyed their happiness. Ignorance wasn't the cause.
Then what was the cause?
The outside world. In Romeo's case, it was the family feuds. Now, in Othello's case, it was the ignorance of Iago, Othello's white friend, who stirred up lies to make Othello jealous.
It was in Othello's nature to begin with. All I'm saying is that Othello was so busy trying to force change that he didn't see.
See what?
Well, during that era, you couldn't force change.
So that makes him ignorant.
So?
So I'm sick of ignorant people.
You know he's not worth it, right? Don't get kicked out over him, okay? You just gotta get in there, play your part, and get out.
I'm sick of playing my part.
Man, you know, I don't wanna hear that shit.
Against the sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them.
sleep. Do you say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to? 'Tis a consummation devoutly to be wished.
So you're telling me that my people don't struggle?
No, I'm not saying that.
My ancestors and family have been discriminated against just as much as yours have.
No, how can you compare?
How can you not?
You're an immigrant, I'm a slave.
Slavery was over years ago.
Yes, but it still affects my lifestyle today.
How so?
I'm not able to call my family in Africa. Hell, Gloria, I don't even know where to start. All that history has been erased. I mean, I would love to learn more about my culture. But it wasn't something that was familiar in my household.
You can go to libraries and learn your history. You just need to stop wasting time preaching and fighting.
Preaching?
You're not a victim. You need to look at other cultures' struggles.
I do. But I still don't see how they're similar, I'm sorry.
You know what, Isaiah? You need to grow up. Learn that you're not the only one that hurts.
To die. To sleep. To sleep. Perchance to dream. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come. When we have shuffled off this mortal coil, there's the respect that makes calamity of so long life.
What role are you going out for?
Hamlet.
Hamlet. What do you know, Black Hamlet? That would be amazing.
It shouldn't be amazing. Besides, there have been plenty of Black Hamlets.
What are you trying to prove? I mean, you're really confident about this audition.
Why shouldn't I be? Hell, why shouldn't you be, man? We're just as good as anybody in there.
Yeah, but I'm not using my talent to prove a point.
Isaiah?
For who would bear the whips and scorns of time? The oppressor's wrong? The proud man's contumely? The pangs of despised love?
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 The laws delayed? The insolence of office? And the spurns that patient merit of the unworthy takes?
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 When he himself might disquietus make with a bare bodkin.
Oh, so you just gonna walk out?
Yep.
They let you in, and you're just gonna walk out on your own like
that. Fuck that, man. They ain't let me in this shit. I earned my spot.
Stop you, bitch. You're not gonna come back here, failure. We've had too many failures already. And you've worked too damn hard for that shit.
Worked hard for what? For what? For those motherfuckers that disrespect me? Man, fuck that.
Isaiah, you can't come down here with us anymore. I've been knowing you since you was a little kid. And I've told you time and time again that it's not gonna come easy. And you got to work extra hard for what you want.
Work hard? Man, what the fuck do you know about working hard? I've never seen you in nobody's classroom, man. You have no idea what it's like.
I know one thing. You acting like a little bitch right about now.
What's up, man?
Think you better back the fuck up and sit the fuck down.
Sit down.
Now you sit the fuck down. I'm sitting right here. You see me? I'm sitting right here, baby. No. This is where I'm at.
Get the fuck up.
I'm right here.
Get the fuck up!
Get the fuck off me, man! Get off of me, man! Get the fuck off of me! Get your fucking hands off me, Leroy! Get your fucking hands off me, man! I need some fucking space, man! I need some fucking space! I come to you for some fucking support. All you can do, man, all you can fucking do is do that, man! Man, get the fuck off! Don't touch me, man! I mean, I expect it from them, but I don't expect it from you, man!
Calm down.
No, you calm the fuck down, man! Get your hands off me! What the fuck did I do wrong?
I ain't gotta tell you shit, man. You know what you need to do.
Man, fuck that.
Get the fuck out of my house. Isaiah. Get the fuck out of my house!
Who would Fardos bear? To grunt and sweat under a weary life? But that the dread of something after death? The undiscovered country from whose born no traveler returns, puzzles the will, and makes us rather bear those ills we have than fly to others we know not of. With this regard, their currents turn awry and lose the name of action.
You need to grow up and realize you're not the only one that hurts.
Yeah, but I don't use my talent to prove a point.
Get the fuck out of my house.
Yeah, but I don't use my talent to prove a point.
You need to grow up and realize you're not the only one that hurts.
Yeah, but I don't use my talent to prove a point.
The Lord said to me, "Why did I make you black?" I made you in the color of coal, from which beautiful diamonds are formed. I made you in the color of oil, the black gold which keeps people warm. You are the color of the midnight sky. I put star glitter in your eyes.
There's a beautiful smile hidden behind your pain. That's why your cheeks are so high. Your stature is strong, your bone structure thick to withstand the burden of time. So get off your knees. Look in the mirror and tell me what you see. I didn't make you in the image of darkness. I made you in the image of me. Me, of me.
Una menzogna.